Bayo, welcome home. Amra Jani, you have a Bangladesh connection. Sibani, Jani Chari, and also your journey as a former Miss Universe, and also how does it feel like to be part of this show?
This is a honor. Namaste. Assalamu alaikum, Bangladesh. My daughter, Dr. Barashi, I feel at home at the Kalabasha and the oneness and this feeling of belonging. I would like to believe that it's more than just being a Bangali. Yes? I think I'm a yes. That's what I'm talking about. Ladies and gentlemen, today is a very, very, very momentous occasion. A stadium platform like this one changed my life 25 years ago. That opportunity allowed me to represent my country at Miss Universe, and we made history. Tonight on this platform, we make history again. Yes, you may have got that, absolutely. This will be the 68th edition of Miss Universe, which will be held in South Korea. A Bangladeshi name, Rotom Bhai, first time ever, will represent this beautiful country. It should be very, very proud. Janin, look at us, beauty pageants are all about beauty, which is on the surface. The truth is, Amar Nijer Desh Ke Ma Daki. Daki? Yes? Then who better than the daughter of your country to embody the beauty of your culture, of your music, of your soul, of your ethnicity. And that Bangladesh is waiting this long for that magic to happen. My heart goes out to the fact that one of these beautiful young ladies today, who are not standing here anymore,
that's it.
They're going to have the honor and the privilege to represent Bangladesh for the very first time. And I promise you, from my own experience, that lives will change forever. Apnara, khub mon pran diye ashirbad deben, oder amake, because a moment like this brings together a nation, it brings together a fairy tale, making it come alive, and therefore hope for generations to come, that beauty is not skin deep, that it lives in a purpose. It lives in the greater good. I'm extremely privileged and very grateful, Mr. Rizwan, to you, Mahavir, to the entire team of Miss Universe Bangladesh, to the sponsors, to the contestants, to their parents who are sitting here today, and to the people of Bangladesh, that in a moment like this, while you created history for the nation, you thought of inviting me to be a part of it. I am deeply humbled. Congratulations, and may you win Miss Universe in times to come. Good luck, Bangladesh. Ami Astro? Oh, before I sit down, I love you guys.
Thank you very much. Former Miss Universe, the first Miss India to win the Miss Universe crown, Sushmita Sen. Give it up for Sushmita Sen one more time. So we have a message from England, Bangladesh, Germany. We would like to watch the edit.
Hi, my name is David Ingler. I'm a president of Ingler Prosthetics. As a global company, Ingler is delighted to be also present in beautiful planet. We are very happy to have such fantastic and very active partner there. Since Ingler Bangladesh is involved in this year's contest, I would like to send my best wishes for all contestants and Ingler and Dulles. All the best.
Hello, Ingler Bangladesh and viewers. My name is Magdalena Ayres and I am an Ingler Maker Artist from Holland. We are really excited to be one of the major partners of the first ever
Yellow Gui
Bangladesh in 2019 as our guide. Hope the right and the most beautiful person wins to make the country proud in the global platform. My best wishes and love to our amazing partner Nani.
Yeah, to Gui, fast to Gui. হাতই কই এনে তুই কি করে আছিস না তোর তোর কাজ এখানে এখানে কি হাত কাটনে তো ভেজা লব তুমি যদি এখানে বসে থাও তিনজন মিললে লাভ কি এই যাও কাটনা শুরু করো
হ্যালো এটা কাট নাইন
ওই যে উনার কাট নাইন নাইন
in the best possible way and becomes an example for the other